Who are you? One of Eudorus Phylakis?
I am no friend of Eudorus.
He's brought nothing but sorrow to my husband, Aristo. The great poet-philosopher, jailed. Jailed for writing beautiful things.
Words are a powerful weapon.
My love spent years writing his masterwork. Years! Then Eudorus plagiarized it, and passed my husband's genius off as his own.
And Aristo took him to court.
Months of arguments. In the end, my husband is beaten, ridiculed, and tossed in a cage.
Is this what passes for justice in Alexandria?
Oh, my dear man. If you right this wrong, my husband and I can flee this city and be done with this ordeal. If you free him, I know where the boat that will take him on the southern docks.
Great Serapis, are you as merciful as Amun?
Welcome, brother.
Thank you, priest.
It is good to see Egyptians come back. Since my drummer was jailed, it has been quiet.
The silence is striking.
A tanner jailed my drummer, accused him of stealing a precious Nubian lion skin from the Daivads. Poor soul even worked for him. Tragic. He is an honest man.
Leave this in my hands, priest.
Magi, my drummer is in the Kibotos arsenal nearest the library. Serapis walk with you.
And you, priest.
Okay, men. something out there. Go take a look.
Got you!
Going to gut you.
Hey,
anything?
No, not yet.
Mani and Gantaraxen.
Hey, no.
This way!
Out!
Hang on!
Man who can heft things, namely me and my injured foot.
I come on the priest's request, drummer.
Then get me out of here, Major.
Taking us on.
I cannot help but think. You seem cheerful for a man unable to walk.
You jest, Shirley. This is the best day of my life. My foot will cost that tanner.
Surely your health is worth more than that.
If I can prove nothing, you would be correct. That is where you come in, friend.
What is it you think I can do?
Find the fools who stole it, of course. Return that skin and clear my name.
Who stole the lion skin?
I turned away from the lion skin for a moment, and a bandit nabbed it and ran away. I lost him in the crowd. It happened in the Egyptian district. The guards, of course, blamed me. Tough life being an Egyptian in Alexandria.
I will find them then.
Go on! Get that skin! I will be fine. Just need to rest my leg.
Get out of my way!
Πού ποτέ διδά!
Right. Oh?